O'Connor got caught by Smith, and Brendan Smith sees O'Connor take it back, feed Paling, Vanecek, turn it away, rebound, no. It didn't go! It didn't go for that gorgeous chance in front for Paling, he put it off the bar!
That's there for Boquist, good save there by Vanecek as Paling in front, and watch the recovery from Vitek Vanecek. We didn't realize it initially, not only does it hit the crossbar, but he gets a piece of that. And Paling can't believe it. Look at the athleticism and desperation.